We're back outside Hillsborough, and today is massive, as Sheffield Wednesday take on Bristol City as the Owls take part in a relegation dogfight. I cannot stress how important every game is for Wednesday until the Championship season is over. I feel like Wednesday can push for 1 point or even 3 points today with the ability in the side, but I've had a look at Bristol City's team, and to be honest, it's a playoff contending team. I don't know what they're doing in mid-table, but hopefully Wednesday can get a result today and push out the relegation zone.
Always nice to see a bit of artwork as well. It's pretty good. We're in.
We've made it inside Hillsborough, and Sheffield Wednesday have had some good form recently, beating Millwall 2-0, with Ayokugbo scoring and Asaba scoring. But whereas with Bristol City, they've lost 1-0 against QPR, relegation battlers. So hopefully, I feel like Wednesday could get a 2-1 win today. That's what I'm going to predict. So hopefully they can get a result.
The scoreboard's actually been working for once.
We've got Jordan and Cameron here. What's the score prediction?
I think it's going to be 2-2. I think it's going to be a high scoring game.
Just like that, it's 1-1 again. It's quite anything tasting that from the corner. Just before half time, what Sheffield Wednesday needed, some great passing around, and that's his second goal for Ugbo.
No, I'm not singing anymore! No, I'm not singing anymore!
the end of the first half. It's been fairly end-to-end, but I feel like Sheffield Wednesday have just edged it so far. Ugbo, honestly, what a player. And hopefully, he can end like 4-1 maybe. But can't rule out Bristol City. They've got a few good players, and let's see what happens in the second half.
Thank you.